Jerome was very excited as I was already standing here in the line. You called me, needs to give this testimony. He said last week prophet called out specifically that those that wants to give their life to Christ, and he was one of them. So he said as he was standing here in front, prophet was praying. He don't know what happened, but he just know he was on the floor. So we know how dangerous is this anointing being here in front of the prophet. So he gave his life to Christ, and he said, people, he's for 20 years already, his wife know, or all his friends know, he struggled with smoking. He bought already all the type of methods and tablets and things just to stop smoking. But being in this anointing on last weekend Sunday, he said, before he even come to church, he's quite honest, he smoke, he take his smoke break, coming to church and just come and relax most now. And now after prophet, he gave his life to Christ, prophet anointed him. He don't know what happened. We know the Holy Spirit was working on him. He left, he said, he wants to smoke again. He start feeling nauseous. You know, you want to throw up the minute he wants to put a cigarette. He said the whole week, as he's at work, his friends ask him, what is the problem with you? How can you are for 20 years, you're smoking. Now you're saying you want to throw up, you want to vomit. So he wants to give God all the glory, and he realized the anointing in this house is dangerous.
Oh yes, oh yes.